See, I have beaten this all. Do this on normal too. And then after this, we're going to take a break until about 7 p.m. Eastern so I can go mod for one of my buddies in his stream. And so I can take care of my pets and all everything and just relax. And then we'll start up at about 7 p.m. Eastern with Gears of War Judgment. And hopefully finish that tonight.
Something about war. War ain't always about fighting. Blood, bullets, death, yeah. That's part of it. But it sure as hell ain't all of it. Sometimes, it's about knowing when to turn tail. And run your fucking ass off.
Just run like hell.
Saddle up!
Storm's about to hit.
Then after Gears of War, we will be doing Halo 5. Or after Gears of War Judgment, we'll be doing Halo 5. Hopefully finish that all day tomorrow. This is about an hour and 20 minutes, I think, though. No, give him the ball back! Hey,
just remember, little one,
Ty's alive.
In life, there will always be struggle. Such is the nature of things. But in life, there is
this is before he blew his brains out.
Happiness.
Status, Valera.
Ty just loaded the last of the civvies on the APCs, Lieutenant Kim.
Thank the Sovereigns for that. After sundown, this place is gonna be a nightmare.
Relax, Lieutenant. Still hours before the damn krill storm hits the city.
Yeah, Halo 5 wasn't very good, though. It was fun. Semi. Realistically, though, they would have been fine. That ape. Oh, maybe not right there. They realistically would have been fine if they just flipped
over. Alima City is under attack. Repeat, Locust invasion. Alima City is under attack.
Locust and crew? I'm sending reinforcements now, Zeta.
Make it quick. We got civilian casualties.
Roger that, Zeta. Control out.
Did it get, he died. Gear killed some stuff, usually they all die. Bitch, please. Hey, Clayton didn't die. They should have. They should have been an asshole. And, like, they did the voting thing for Clayton, okay? So they should have. They should have put a carbine in this DLC that died. Just to be a dick. Like, oh, we didn't kill Clayton, but we killed this one.
They're still inbound, Zeta.
Then we have to use the hammer.
Wow. Roger that, Zeta. Okay. Without a targeting laser, you need to use the mobile command center. There's one at your outpost.
Dun. You are gonna love this.
Dun.
Today's not
Well, these things aren't even dying because I'm not finished them off. It would be ironic. It'd be great. It'd be fucking amazing. Got him.
Risky gamble, brother.
Control Zeta 6 here. Area secure. What's left of it?
Well, let me catch up with the chip. Alright, so I've never seen COG Gears kill anything. No, they're usually like stormtroopers. They miss everything. Hey, at least in this DLC, there's no Carmen that dies. Yeah. See the gear in the turret die. Oh, well, I try to save COG Gears, but they die. They're like the Marines in Halo. Yeah, the Marines in Halo basically just, they just exist and they just don't.
We've lost radio contact with Echo 5. They were at a nearby bank with civilians awaiting evac. Move to the bank and support.
All right, people, let's relocate to the financial district. Double time.
And if you are not already, make sure you go check out my YouTube for anything you might have missed that you care to watch.
Shame to evac another city. About time we just took a stand and killed these goddamn grubs.
And tell me about it. This is my hometown.
Literally died to save a Marine from a hunter.
My condolences.
I would not save a Marine from a hunter. Fuck that.
It's true.
Look, Echo Squad dies right when you get to their spot. Wall. Hey,
Vermont.
Barrick, no. This isn't a combat assignment. We're here to evac civilians.
Every assignment's a combat assignment.
Hell, who's calling those hammer strikes? I think we're doing more damage than the locusts.
Desperate times call for it.
What they call for is some goddamn restraint.
Focus. We don't know what we're walking into. Let's keep moving.
Did you see the dead gear in the grass? Then you got this General Rom who thinks he's all that. Oh, General Rom is all that. He's the greatest. He's fucking awesome. Excuse me, sir. Could you kindly die? Thank you.
Damn, this place is crawling with grubs.
The boot! I like General Rom. I like how he commands Krill. That's pretty sweet.
You hear that?
That must be Echo Squad. Move!
Echo Squad. Like any other faction, stay alive. Uh-oh. Oh, I wanted that kill. Pew pew. Hey, Oreo's back. How are you? Let me catch up with what I missed. The drones are cooler. I like General Rom. Pew pew. But he dies in the first game, haha, by bullets too. Well, I mean, you can kill him with a torque bow, theoretically. Onyx guards are great, but never survive. Rescue them. See, I think they die. They have to die. Yeah, the sniper pops both their heads. They suck ass, I told. Onyx guards are pretty cool. That's the only character I play as on the multiplayer. Onyx Guard, or once I get Aaron Griffin through Horde mode, I usually play as him. Got 10 out of 10.
We found what's left.
Lol, they're all Carmines, yeah. Yeah, they all have the same voice usually. Like 9 times out of 10.
But what about the civilians?
Let's check inside.
Wait! There's
another
more!
Couple.
Throwing frag!
Missed.
I'm out!
Enemy reinforcements!
Keep going.
Close that hole!
Oh no, you don't.
See you
mine. Alright, alright, that's fine. I'll see you in a minute.
You got an e-hole! Down!
Control, Echo 5 is KIA. We're moving inside to secure the civilians.
They were a good unit. Copy that, Data. Good luck.
Do you have the code?
Just help me with the door.
Ugh.
If I were hiding in a bank, where would I be?
Vaults.
Precious things are kept in vault.
Oh,
and vaults are underground.
All right, let's find a way downstairs. Find a way to unlock that security gate.
The boot. Oh, there's a Scorcher in here.
Got it.
That should do it.
Thunder always follows lightning.
My thoughts exactly, Ty. There has to be locusts nearby.
No wonder you guys work so well together. You're like his fucking translator.
My God. I hope that some of them made it into the vault.
Wretched!
Do you bring it, bro?
Done here?
You have a nice sleep now.
You know, I never much liked being underground.
Considering what's under the ground these days, I'm with you, sister.
Hello? Is anyone
This is Lieutenant Min Young Kim. We're here to help.
Jack, you around? Unlock that door for us, will you?
Holy shit, there's so much gold. Was that a chainsaw line? Yeah, pretty much. I should make that my new gamer tag.
Hey! Anybody alive in here?
Contact!
I've had 10 times multiplier for like this entire fucking level. I go from 9 to 10 and back and forth.
Shut that hole!
You shut your hole, you fuck.
We got an A-hole!
Here comes some more!
You bitches want some of this?
Jace has a baseball bat.
I'm gonna kill all of you when I get out of here. You freaks hear that?
Kids got spirit.
Hey, what's your name?
Jace. Jace Stratton.
Good to meet you, Jace. I'm Alicia. You're safe now, all right?
Thanks. I thought I was
think
done.
You're gripping that baseball bat a little too high there, though, kid.
I don't think so.
Well, stick with us. We'll get you to safety. Come on.
Chapter one complete.
We all tried to escape out the back, but I got trapped.
Look, we'll try to find the others as we go.
Man, this shit is crazy. What's up with the sky?
The locust cedars are inking it.
Ink?
Ink blocks the once it's dark. That rumble means it's about to get fun.
Eyes open, Zeta.
Sold 5 games in GameStop. Damn, so many nerds these days. Am I right? Dude, yeah, we're all nerds. I'm a nerd. If you're watching a video game, you're probably a nerd. Nerds are great, though.
Prepare the battlefield for destruction.
Uh-oh.
Escort the Tremor to the first emergence point, General.
All the games with Gears Judgment. What the fuck? Why? Rom, yeah.
Incoming bullets, but be careful of explosions and fire, which will make them scatter.
Have fun there, nerd. Where's this last enemy at? Oh, there it is.
Let the humans know that they shall reap what they have sown.
Okay, fat ass.
Is adequate.
You see him a couple times in the first game. Yeah, he kills Kim in the first game. And then you kill him, and then that's it. That's until this game, and then you play as him. Yeah, you feel good killing Carmine. Yeah, it's look like a god. Oh, this is a Lima. This is right before it was sunk. Cedars.
Escort the Tremor to the second emergence point, General.
Just kill everyone, yeah.
The one-shot weapon is in play, General. Tread carefully.
Oh my god! Fucking Theron got out of my way! I couldn't get behind the wall! Thanks, Theron. Dude, the bots gave you way more than they help with this part. Such bullshit. He gets right in the fucking way, goes behind the cover, and I can't fucking walk.
Escort the Tremor to the second emergence point, General.
Fuck off. Fuck off.
The one-shot weapon is in play, General. Tread carefully.
Let it be in play.
Tread
Are you fucking serious? That dude is firing at about a 90 degree angle. Holy fuck, dude. This is fucking bogus. So apparently there's two guys with a one shot because I killed one of them. So I saw him fucking lugging around that shit the first time.
Very good.
I'm gonna get agitated this part really
escort
quick.
The tremor to the second emergence point,
real
General.
Fucking quick. Carmine strikes back. Carmine can suck a fucking cock.
The one-shot weapon is in play, General. Tread carefully.
You're gonna die!
Listen here, one shot. Fuck off.
Bring down that Raven!
I like how because I killed the gunner. Check one.
With the Lima under our control, we will be but one step away from the Fuhrer. Without the protection of their capital city, the humans will be left with nothing. You have arrived, General.
Oh. No, don't kill him, I wanna kill him. One gear each squad, but you die along with the squad if you lose a gear in every squad. What? That'd be a time taker. You're fine. Another cedar. It's cool they actually let you play as him in this part. I actually really like that.
Excellent, my soldiers. Your queen.
Oh, it just now tells me.
Move on to the final emergence point. Leave none alive.
Hey, slow her back. Fuck off. I think you only play as Rom. Get so bad. High peg the difference. I completely beg to differ. I think you're going to die. Yeah, I think it's pretty fucking sweet that they actually let you play as him. This shit was awesome when this shit first came out.
position.
Working on it.
Alima City knows not what will come next.
Alright, back to these guys. That's why this DLC takes so long. It's because you're kind of, it's like two entire playthroughs, or two entire acts, but or it's like an act and a half, I'd say.
So
you get about a full act with these guys, and then you have like two chapters with Rom.
Just one. We're headed to the checkpoint now. What's the ETA on that evac caravan?
They've encountered resistance, but are approaching your location. You don't have much time.
Roger that, Control. We're on our way.
Snipers, third floor!
Oh, Gears, we're alive. Shit. Hi, Boomer. Bye, Boomer. Hi, Boomer. Bye, Boomer. So the whole time this squad watched Rom kill everyone? Yeah, pretty much. They're just fucking pacifists. They don't actually want to kill these guys. I don't want to kill anyone.
Control, this is Zeta 6. We're seeing Nemesis over the evac point.
Copy that, Zeta 6. You need to neutralize the Cedars at your location before the evac caravan arrives.
And Control, we've spotted Locust Elite. And General Rom. This is more than just a simple ambush.
Confirmed. We have Locust forces emerging throughout the city. Prescott just deployed the Onyx Guard to the east side.
Zeta out. All right, let's get to that checkpoint and clear out those Cedars.
Did she say that Prescott sent the Onyx Guard?
The who?
Jace, wait for us here.
Shit, you don't have to tell me twice.
We need to clear it. That means no Locust on the ground and no Nemesis in the air. Hit those Cedars, Zeta.
Bullets aren't working. You need more firepower.
Or less. Hit them with a big one.
You mean crush them.
Got it! Aim for the columns!
Good call, Ty. But it's gonna take more than bullets to take down those columns.
Boom shots over there!
Rouse! You just made my day!
I'm gonna beat his ass. LOL, no one knows what Onyx Guards are. LOL. Pretty much, actually. I'm just gonna come beat your ass. Gotcha.
Focus fire on those columns!
Rocky. Yeah, I shot right through the crack. Flaritize. I don't think so. Didn't act. Just say the name,
Control.
Cause...
evac route is clear. I repeat, evac route is clear.
I don't think the evac route is clear for Shocker, just personal good opinion. Timing. Okay, so they knew who Ron was and yet did nothing to help. Yeah.
Got no idea, Val, but I can feel it in my damn boots.
Yeah, pretty much.
It's moving toward your position. Kim, you have Bruma inbound.
We see it, Walker. Those APCs need help. Get on it, Zeta.
Oh, shit. Boom shot. Look. On casual, it takes one super active boom shot to kill that fucker.
Bastard did not go quietly.
Control, the caravan is secure.
Wish we could have saved everyone.
Hurry up, son. That caravan's your ticket out of here.
Be safe, Jake.
Oh, shit.
I don't get to stay with you. But my pop, Dr. Weiss, and he's still at the school.
That caravan can't wait any longer, Jace. And you need to be on board when it leaves.
But we'll check out that school and make sure he's safe.
I guess.
Don't worry, Jace. We'll find him and bring him back safe.
Thanks, Alicia. You stay safe too, okay?
Yes, do more damage to the city than the grubs. Yeah, pretty much. Chapter 2 complete.
This place has COG written all over it.
Control, this is Zeta 6. We're on school grounds and we're seeing signs of recent COG activity. Was this an official evac checkpoint?
Confirmed. It was set up behind the school, but that caravan hasn't checked in since the fighting began.
Roger that, Control. We'll keep an eye out. Let's move. We need to be out of here before dark.
In this case, I think darkness comes before the night. Oh, man.
Barrack, you're on point.
Blocked.
We need to find another way in.
Hide and seek.
Hey, we can climb in through there.
It's a shame to see an empty school. No learning, no achievements.
No detention, no fights, no expulsions. Suits me fine.
I take it you were the class valedictorian?
More like class outcast. Some things never change.
Everything is screwed, yeah.
But where is everyone?
Control, we've located the evacuation center, but it appears empty.
Roger,
there's a Boltok on the ground. Somebody was here fighting.
And command recommends you return to base.
Lol, wait, when will Gears World let you play as a grub in the campaign? Probably never,
Control.
To be honest.
We're gonna complete our search for
and there's beast
first.
Mode and shit, but...
this guy better be worth risking our asses with those...
This is Dr. Weissen. Please proceed to the east to my office. I'm offering you now. Locust approaching the river. And please, be careful.
Excuse me?
That doesn't sound good.
Zeta, let's find his office.
Thank you.
Hopefully they'll make a DLC about that. Maybe. Can only hope.
Hello? Is someone there?
Dr. Wisen? We've come to get you out.
Yeah, I'd say so far so good, but I know that shit's never true.
Hello? Dr. Wisen?
Is there shit in here? No.
Civilians, do not be afraid. Do I hear survivors?
Wisen, where are you? You hear something?
Greetings, Dr. Wisen.
When do we get to fight something?
Be careful what you ask for, Baron.
Oh.
Strange to think that just yesterday these halls were full of people.
Is that an over fucking night? Wait, the girl dies by Rom, right? I don't think so. I mean, she could, I don't know. I haven't played this DLC in like 3 years. Guess it's possible. I don't know, I guess we'll find out.
Always gotta be the hard way.
Oh, shit.
Been running around in here.
I'm ready for fight.
Here they come.
Heads up, wretches.
We're gonna do this again, right? Hope nobody gets dizzy. What are my chainsaw kills I have? Christ. We good? Are we done?
Nice try, little freak. Man, the bullies
the fuck
in this
are you cutting?
Are rough.
Let's just think.
Moving data.
Watch out!
What is going on here?
Think that people lived like this.
Sister, you think this is bad? Should see my old stranded camp. Now that was a real dung heap. Operation Lifeboat my ass.
Snipers! Find some cover!
Did This is what happens when you stay after school. Yeah, pretty much.
Use cover and cross to that building.
Fuck cover. Hi, Mauler. Hi, Mauler. Hi, Mauler. Bye, Mauler.
We got an E-hole!
Where are you at? Come on, there we go. This is why you shouldn't stay in school, kids. This is what's gonna happen to you. You're gonna be killed by giant monsters that live under the ground. Just drop out of school, play video games, and stay inside. This won't happen to you.
Did it. Move out.
Hold on 1 second, guys. Let's go.
This is Dr. Weissen. Please return.